Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be going over P-frame data moshing. If you haven't already watched my iframe data moshing video, I would recommend going back and watching that first. I'll leave